In the brand new Red Dead Online update yesterday, we had two brand new game modes added to the online experience. One which was Public Enemy, where every team has a target which rotates regularly among players, and you earn points for your team by killing the opposing team's public enemy. And we also had the brand new Railroad Baron Free Roam event added to the game, which is a King of the Hill or King of the Castle style free roam event where you ride the rails and capture as many train cars as you possibly can. But did you also know that we had some new discounts and bonuses here in Red Dead Online for this week only? One of the obvious ones, if you visited the catalog recently, you get 35% off all provisions. This includes grocery and dried goods like canned food, fresh food, dry goods, liquor, tobacco. And we also have some Wilderness Outfitters offerings in this game this week only, which you guys definitely want to take advantage of, and I will tell you exactly why in this video. If you haven't visited your camp at all since the new update turned over yesterday, Tuesday, June 4th, you may have not noticed that you can get 25% off upgrading your new flag in the game, a theme, or even upgrading your tent. And this is super important going forward here to Red Dead Online, because recently, and since the beginning of the Red Dead Online beta even, the camp hasn't necessarily been a very important feature of Red Dead Online. You can go there, you can cook food, you can change your outfits, you could, you know, look at Crips while he subtracts money from your account, things like that. But there has been no real reason to go to the camp, because usually it's out of the way, further away from your character or your current player compared to town. So you might as well just go to the general store and change your outfit at the wardrobe there, go to a campsite in town where there's a fire and craft food and actually craft ammo and other types of supplies and things like that. Or you could go to your camp, and that's really the main way I've used it. But moving forward here in Red Dead Online, Rockstar has confirmed, and Rob Nelson in specific, someone at Rockstar, saying that PvE and the free roam content in the game will be Rockstar's main focus moving forward. And I'm going to talk about that in a future video as well, but why that matters today is because of the camp. We're going to be getting a new DLC system in the game, which includes different player roles and career paths, like a bounty hunter, a trader, and collector. Rockstar is also going to add other roles into the game in the future, but those are the ones coming this summer, and they also plan to evolve those and add more to those current roles over time. When those release, it's going to be really awesome here in Red Dead Online, but I can almost guarantee that the camp is going to be much more valuable and much more important to your character here in Red Dead Online, considering the roles like trader and collector are going to involve you going out into the open world, collecting herbs, skinning animals, and also finding treasure. And you're going to need some place to store all this stuff to evolve in your career path and your specific player role. And this is all most likely going to be done through the camp. So you guys definitely want to take advantage of it. 25% off upgrading your tent is really good, because when you upgrade your tent in Red Dead Online, it helps you give a bonus regeneration rate to your cores. So you can actually improve your cores if you just hang out at camp. And also your theme may become important to your Red Dead Online camp as well, because right now that is purely just an aesthetic change. Similar to Crips' outfits, it's just one way you want to dress up Crips and one way you want your camp to look. But I'm sure that some type of inventory or some type of stock will be tied to those themes in the future, you know, limiting the amount of stock you can have, whether it's 100 pelts, 250 pelts, etc., or whatever system is implemented into the game. The theme will be more than just an aesthetic feature in the future. I can almost guarantee that, because right now, like I said, it's just for the appearance of your tent and props around the camp. And the tent itself is the one thing that you guys definitely want to make sure you upgrade, because when you're hanging out at camp, you can actually refill your cores, and these tents help you refill your cores up to 75% and also help your cores refill up to 175% faster when you are actually resting at your camp. So it's definitely worth taking advantage of. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. These are the hidden bonuses and discounts here in Red Dead Online this week. 35% off all provisions and 25% off all Wilderness Outfitters offerings. Thank you guys so much for watching. Drop a like if you guys enjoyed. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. I will be live later on twitch.tv/hazardoushdtv doing a dual stream. It's gonna be awesome. Check out the link down in the description if you guys want to win some free gold bars in Red Dead Online. And once again, guys, thank you so much for all your love and support on my channel. It really means a lot to me. So this is me personally thanking you. Thank you so much. Hope you guys all have a fantastic day, and I will see you guys in the next Red Dead Online video. Adios, amigos.